front yard looked like a pond. The entire town of Lewisburg is without power at this time. But not me.